Mom
what is
jeans
the demographic
for days.
Of the people?
9-inch zipper, light acid wash Jordache. Anywhere from 47 to 53, white female with I just want to run my fingers through it and go haircut Kate Gossett. Concept of the yard sale. Not sure what you guys did on Saturday morning after a raucous Friday, preparing for Uncensored, performing Uncensored, the after party, which was just off the rails. Thank you to everybody at Jimmy's Famous Seafood. So accommodating, everyone that came out. It was just a great time getting to spend some time with some good friends. Again, we like to stay around here. We don't have fans, only friends. And I go home, long drive. I had to Irish goodbye. I started getting a little drunky pants around there, so I had to leave. I go home. I go to bed. I wake up at 5 in the morning to someone tapping my head.
Which is not a cool way to be woken up.
The worst way to be woken up. Just.
How about a nice, like, back rub and a little peck on the cheek?
Mm-mm. How about, like
honey,
nibble on my big toe?
Time to get up for the...
I got a little just... It's the lightest little tap on my head. And I'm
set up for the yard sale.
We have to set up for the yard sale. And I forgot that there was going to be a yard sale at our place that we had to put off because of weather the week prior. And at 5 o'clock, I've still got mascara on from the night before for my murder clown outfit. I came home and had some drinks to relax, so I'm a little bit hungover and not feeling great. It is 5 in the morning. I'm setting this damn thing up. Already getting nibbled on by bugs. It's like 85 degrees at 5 in the morning. It's disgusting. We set it up, yard full of stuff, and I mean almost instantly the maniacs show up.
What and time?
6 o'clock, 6 a.m.
Wow.
6 a.m. White minivan, light blue minivan, wood panel minivan, minivans after minivans.
Mom what is jeans the demographic of the people?
9-inch zipper, light acid wash Jordache. Anywhere from 47 to 53, white female with I just want to run my fingers through it and go haircut Kate Gosling. Just, and they're not even like negotiating. They're making eye contact with the item. They would look at something that's $5 and go, $3. I'm like, oh, okay, $2. It's $10. Okay. Buck had to run to the store to go get change, so I'm just standing out there. I don't know my ass from a hole in the ground. I'm so tired. And as the day goes
well, that's
on.
That's the problem. She left you.
She left me, and I'm incapable of.
Not good. Not a good idea.
I'm a moron to begin with if I was awake. And I had never, this is my first yard sale I've ever had. Because we were just cleaning out stuff from our combined homes and American Girl stuff. There was a Facebook post put up about it in the neighborhood. So there's American Girl stuff, Pokemon stuff.
Well, I was going to say, how did you advertise?
There's a community message board. Like, you've got a community message board for your neighborhood. There's one for ours. And a couple of signs were put up around, hey, 6 a.m., it's going to pop off. And you put the hot items, like the way, like... Like dealerships will put like, hey, we got a car for $50 and there's only one of them. Like they will.
People are serious about yard sales.
Man, it was like a Turkish bazaar. Ugh. Like I saw an argument between two people that each grabbed an end of a keyboard, like one of the old like Casio keyboards. They each had their hand on it. And how much for this? It's $15. Give you 10. Sold. I'll do 9 for it. Can I have 9? I'll do 10. Excuse me.
Oh wow! Fight like, argument.
I heard the phrase "excuse me" between these two women for probably two. Excuse me. It was just like it's sitting there in this viper nest of revelers for stuff, and then you put up, hey, I've got Pokemon things, like Pokemon stuffed animals. Someone bought all of those immediately. But you can't take down the sign or the post saying there's Pokemon stuff. So
then people
show
coming
up.
By all day long asking
yeah, so,
for the Pokemon.
Where's the Pokemon
stuff?
Things? It's already gone.
Well, sorry, all sold out.
I was led to believe there'd be Pokemon there.
Yeah, they're sold out.
I was led to believe there'd be Pokemon.
Well, you say you should have gotten here
well,
earlier.
Your sign said there'd be Pokemon.
You should have gotten here earlier,
well,
man.
I'm sorry.
They're all sold out.
Well, I guess I'm going to have to tell my children that there's no more Pokemon, even though your sign says there could be Pokemon.
Ma'am, maybe if you would have woken up earlier and got here
I'm
earlier,
sorry, Jimmy,
there would still be some Pokemon.
The couple
but
lied to
all
us.
Sold out.
I'm sorry, the couple lied to us. There isn't any Pokemon here.
Now you're calling me a liar.
I'm kicking back and watching this like, why would anybody ever put themselves through this for like a grand total of like a little over $100?